Drug discovery starts with the idea that we can do better. There's a few key attributes required for drug hunting. Persistence, the ability to put your ego aside and be a true team player, and above all, to be able to accept the fact that that drug that you've been developing for over a decade or more may simply not work. But if it does, there's no greater satisfaction you get from hearing how it might have improved lives. Our immune system has evolved to protect us from infectious organisms, ideally to respond to harmful pathogens, but not to our own bodies. In individuals that get a transplant, the immune system perceives the transplanted organ as foreign. It perceives it as a threat and attacks. Currently used medicines prevent the body from attacking a transplanted organ, but they block many functions of the immune system, and this puts patients at risk of infection. Some of these medications also damage the transplant itself. The consequence is that around half of transplanted kidneys don't last 10 years. Drug development is a team sport held in a competitive and dynamic environment. It's about asking questions like, what if we could get a transplanted organ to last a lifetime? We've learned a lot about the immune system since the first transplants over 40 years ago, and we have a much better understanding of what aspects of the immune system can damage a transplant. By targeting these parts of the immune system, we can selectively dampen the immune response, enabling us to extend the life of a transplanted organ. I love spending time in the outdoors and have played music since I was very young. It strikes me that the qualities required to learn, develop, and enjoy these activities and be a successful drug developer are very similar. In the same way, I feel that training and pushing oneself in the mountains has helped me professionally. So does the creativity in composing and performing music also translate to approaching drug development in new and innovative ways. It's about being curious and compelled by a complex medical problem and having the drive and determination to solve it. Breakthroughs are all the more satisfying when they are hard won and when what has been achieved can meaningfully transform people's lives.